in the pan nice and hot. We're gonna add a little oil, and then we're gonna add the mirepoix, which is celery, carrots, and onions.
The rum.
Is that it? Alright, once the veg softens, we add the lentils. Nice and hot, we can take it off the flame, add the asparagus, I mean add the arugula, and the asparagus vinaigrette. You just want to wilt the arugula down, and we can begin plating. Base of the plate, the lentils, just grab your grilled salmon, put that right over the top. Then we take the tomato jam, up with a little chili oil for garnish. Lemon, some greens, there we are.